So, Rainbow, you're here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy. What do you think of the sparring of EGIS and Medvedev?
I think it's good. I'm actually sitting over here with Sir Cobra.
And Cobra!
He's enlightening me. He's telling me all sorts of things.
Okay, EGIS is 11-0 with 10 knockouts. Medvedev has... How? Medvedev has one pro fight, one knockout.
Oh, nice. That's good.
He's very talented. He's from Kazakhstan. They have very good fighters in Kazakhstan.
Oh, that's amazing.
Okay, Pacquiao Bradley. Who you got?
I got Pacquiao.
You got Pacquiao?
I do. I have Pacquiao.
You got Pacquiao?
Pacquiao.
Why do you think Pacquiao?
Because Pacquiao.
He's not gonna go out.
No, I wanna hear what he has to say.
Who do you wanna see Cobra fight?
Cobra?
Yeah.
Yes. Get knocked
Wait,
out,
here,
my
here.
Party.
I want you to say why do you think Pacquiao is going to win? Why?
Oh, because they would, since it's Pacquiao's last fight, they're not gonna put him in a fight that he'll lose. Yeah. They're not gonna make him go out. They're not gonna have him go out on his last
Robert
fight.
Robert wants you to come outside really quick. He texts me, yeah.
Oh. Oh God.
I'm sorry, go ahead.
Oh no, because I'm saying it's Pacquiao's last fight, so they wouldn't want him to go out on his last fight with the loss.
Alright, there you have it. Cobra, FroChReport.com, Melissa Crack Reporting.